Hi everybody, this is Roland, Barbecue Smoker Pros, Braselton, Georgia. It's raining on and off, it's cold. Just want to give a quick review on this T Rex, this monster T Rex with front rotisserie. We'll probably do a fuller review on a sunny day. Just want to get something out for everybody asking how that build was coming along. Well, take a look at this. This is a beautiful T-Rex Mega front rotisserie 48 inch grill, reverse plate smoker, rib box, firebox. Look at this frame. Look at those frame rails. So please, when you call me, compare apples to apples or smokers to smokers. You're gonna have something like this for the next 15, 20 years. You want quality. Look at that frame. Look at the firebox. The welders did an incredible job, triple vents in the front. Why? Well, it's flowing the air from the front into the rotisserie out the double chimneys. Here's the motor box with front vent to cool the motor down. Insulated floor on this to keep the heat away from the firebox to the motor. That's really important. You want your motor to last 10, 15 years. That vent's gonna keep it much cooler. This is a rotisserie. Look at the paint job. Look at the welds. Look at the grinds. Monster four rack rotisserie, monster racks. You can put your rib racks right in those racks. Huge capacity, huge double vents. Bearings in the front, gotta put a little grease on them when you do your maintenance. And the back, just not a regular rod. So again, please compare us versus other people. Full length frame, brand new tires, 3,500 pound axles. Here's your grill. Heavy duty 1x1 firewood charcoal grate on the bottom, that expanded metal junk. You can see that there. Heavy duty, heavy duty. This is going to a restaurant. There's your reverse plate barrel smoker. Pull out racks. This one bounced around. We just took it for a test drive. Removable reverse plate. Paper towel flag holder. Monster rib box. Three racks with vent. Monster firebox. Again, heavy duty. 1x1 angle, removable firewood charcoal grate. Side shelf. And this is a double door grill. So again, please, when you're comparing smokers there, don't call me about the cheapest smoker we got, because we don't have cheap smokers. We have great value. There is the fat drain pipe. We encase our wiring in 1x1 so they don't melt. Look at the welds. So again, we are not the cheapest at all, but I believe we're the best value out there. I think we do incredible work for the price. Please check our reviews on Google, check our reviews on eBay, check our Better Business Bureau review. So if you want a monster smoker for your restaurant or catering, give us a call, holler, text 770-866-2561. And barbecue on.